hotel room there in Windsor Hotel, Windsor Barra, Windsor Barra in Rio de Janeiro. Our team are leaving today. This is Pastor Alexei.
Yes.
We're going back to Russia. Pastor Alexei is from Russia and the wife, Pastor Maria. You want to say the greetings to Facebook comments?
Yes.
How was your impression?
Yes. It's a great day for us. We are a team of Pastor Sunday. We're together in Rio de Janeiro. It's impossible. It's an amazing time, amazing place. We have many feeling inside it because we're here with our pastor and we love Brazil. They're a great businessman movement, Adonep, and we're blessed very, very, very much. Thank you. God bless you.
Yes, and Pastor Bosse, you want to say bye-bye to people?
Yes, I want to say bye-bye to people.
We might need to stand. Yes.
To our friends from Moscow. Yes. It's amazing seeing them here in Brazil. Since this conflict with Russia, it has been difficult for Pastor Alexei to visit Ukraine. So it's really a pleasure seeing him freely now in Brazil. And there are awesome people, we've known them for many years. So we wish you guys a wonderful flight back home, journey basis, and continue taking Moscow, taking Russia for Christ.
Sister, I told you. You were the only one among Russian speaking people all these people.
Yeah.
What was the experience even being there with the flight day?
Yeah.
Without us.
Yeah. I've been with Pastor Alexei and Pastor Maria, meeting them for the first time. Although I'm frequent to Ukraine, but I've never met them. We only met here. We stay in the same hotel. They've been amazing, loving people. I was just saying to him a while ago that your wife looks beautiful. I love her smile. You know, they are very warm. Nice people. And but, I will miss them, of course.
But not just them, though. You know, Princess, you know it's not just them. The people are going too, Princess. They are going, there are three of them from Russia. They are going back. But you also were not just among them, you are also with the big Russian team.
The Ukrainians.
Yeah, yes. So what was your, how did you survive? You were able to relate?
I'm able to relate. Some of them speak English. I'm used to them because I've been with them for over 10 years.
In Ukraine too?
Yeah, Ukraine too. So it's not, I'm just used to them. I just love being a Ukrainian and Russian. They are open-minded.
No second thoughts.
No
evil feelings. No,
at
just
all.
Like children.
Just like children. Yeah, that's the right word. I just like being with them. It's like my other people in England, my white people.
Friends.
Yeah, my white friends.
It's easier.
It's easier for me to communicate with them, to flow. When I'm around them, so I just love it.
Because all of them are going back today. They'll be here like a week before me.
Yes.
So they are all going back today. And but some of them are in the hotel. And a lot of them are coming to get later here to go to the airport. Yeah. So Princess, you want to say something about our team?
Yeah,
they cover
team.
For us before I left.
But our team is the best team.
While you're talking, let's go and say.
It's the best team in the world, and it's good, of course, to have people around, and people like foreigners.
Yeah.
You know, they came here before us, they made all the necessary arrangements, they told us what to expect, and it's always good to have assistance, and even their presence here. Also, maybe, you know, the journey
light
and the
up.
Experience
yeah,
here,
light
you know,
up the whole place.
Yeah, it's like they brought it to another level.
Yeah.
So we'll miss them, of course, they're going back today. We'll still be here for some few days,
But we'll have you around us.
Yeah, I'll say,
smaller group, but oh,
but
also
enjoy,
yeah,
effective.
Real more.
Yeah, I would say kudos to Pastor as well. This is a lesson to other pastors. Whatever you put in your team, you will get it back.
Sooner or later
when you need it. But because the way Pastor has wired everybody, Pastor is gaining it back. Because they actually stood their ground and they did a good job. Even when Pastor is not even here. They show everything Pastor has been teaching them in a positive way. And they actually demonstrated in an awesome way. So it is amazing, amazing. They are very strong. Internally, they are very strong. Very strong. And they demonstrated that.
Great.
Good team.
Like, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Okay, bye.
Okay,
guys.
Bye, everybody.
Yeah, see you later.
I like this girl, but I don't know. So, I want to say, let me show you, let me give you an idea of the hotel package here. In the city, you will be safe. So refreshing, amigo. It's so refreshing to see the decoration, the green, the nature, the palm trees. I've not seen palm trees for a long time.
This was our driver.
He wants the pastor to his doctor. We see the palm trees, we see the beach. The beach is just around the corner, actually.
Now we are going across the street to the beach, Atlantic Ocean. See? A lot of people want to go to the beach because it is a sunny day, but it is winter here, but very warm temperature.
Yeah, so we are getting ready to go and see the beach here.
Let's go.
So just to have an idea of Brazilian beach, Rio de Janeiro beach, I heard is the best in the world. Many people believe that it's the best. So we are going to experience this beach that people think is the best in the world. And I think this is Atlantic Ocean, right?
Yes, Atlantic Ocean.
Atlantic Ocean. And we too have Atlantic Ocean in Nigeria, and I wonder why we couldn't do such a distance from the Atlantic Ocean in Nigeria. We could do similar thing like this we have done. Make it a big thing.